Welcome to the 2019 Indiana State Fair. We've been doing this since 1852, the sixth state in the country to have a state fair. Originally, the state fair bounced around from Indy to Lafayette, Fort Wayne, New Albany, Madison, and Terre Haute. Right here is the site of Indiana's first state fair. This is Military Park. The year was 1852. And Indiana's farmers and thinkers had to get together and figure out what were the best practices going on in the state. New technology. This is an 1856 map of the state fair here in Indiana. This is Military Park. Right here, you're looking at New York Street, okay? Over here, you have the canal. Up here, Blackford. Down here, West Street. Do you see the map? Do you get the picture? Yeah. Oh. This site would later be turned into a Civil War training ground, Camp Sullivan. Now, Historic Military Park is a part of White River State Park and hosts an array of festivals every single year. What's up with you? So after the state fair was at Military Park and then bounced all over the state, it was right here near 19th and Alabama. But these grounds right here would soon be converted into a Civil War military training grounds, also a Union prisoner of war camp. Now if you come to the side of Camp Morton, you'll see a beautiful neighborhood with a beautiful playground in the back. Camp Morton used to be our state fairgrounds. Now they moved up north by 38th Street.
I want.
That's me, man.
They didn't let us race before, man.
Yeah, hey, so back in the 1920s, they did not let African Americans compete in the Indianapolis 500 at the Speedway. But we did get our chance at the fairgrounds on their 1 mile dirt track. Charles Wiggins built the Wiggins Special and won multiple gold and glory championships at the Indiana State Fairgrounds. Also behind me is the 1928 aerial view of our Indiana State Fairgrounds. You can see Fall Creek Parkway. You can see 38th Street, right? Maple Avenue during a time period here in Indianapolis. And you can also see how rural the area was. Nowhere near developed as it is today. I live in this area today. I can even smell the animals when the fair was going on. But you see the half dirt track, and you see the full dirt track that Charles Wiggins and other drivers that look like me were allowed to race on. So, the Golden Glory.
Oh, that's a nice shirt.
Nice shirt.
Oh man, where'd you get that?
Through2Eyes.com.
Through2Eyes.
Yeah.
Possible.
I don't think it's possible. I don't want to come on by one.